Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, y'all. We'll be right back.